My name is Dr. Bailey, and I will be doing your dental exam today. Have you had any issues with your teeth or anything like that you can think of? Nothing comes to mind. Okay. Well, I'm going to get a little closer, okay? Get my light out, have a good look. Take a nice gander through the teeth. And if there's nothing that stands out, we'll just get a nice clean done. I'll get all that black gingivitis stuff taken care of. Pick it away. I'll take a really close look. So you have nothing to be concerned about. This is a very easy and relaxing process. So feel free to close your eyes if you need to, or keep them open. Just so you know, my brother is in town. He is a wonderful artist, and actually practiced dental hygiene. He's a dental hygienist before he started a screamo band. So he might pop in and help me with the cleaning at some point. If he does, you're in good hands with him as well. We'll probably be sort of picking around at the exact same time. To get you in and out of here quicker. I know you're in a hurry. But not to say we're going to rush it. We're going to take our time and make sure that your teeth are very, very clean. Okay. We have a bunch of different products here that we're going to be using to make sure your teeth are bright and in good shape. But with that said, he might not talk much because he's trying to save his voice for a show he has coming up. He's been screaming. He's my twin brother, so we look a lot alike, but it's neither here nor there. Anyway, I'm going to pop my gloves on now, okay? And I'll have you just open up your mouth real wide here in a moment. I'm going to get my light out. I have a very special light that highlights the black and the teeth. So, we should be able to see if you have any black buildup, dark, or anything like that. How's your day been so far? You've been good? Everything okay? Okay, that's what I like to hear. That's good to hear. Oh, I always laugh when my clients had a terrible day. What are you wearing? What's that perfume? I really like that. That smells wonderful. Okay, so let's go. Set our light up here for gain of function research. And there it is. Okay, open up wide for me, please. Just pulling down the lip here to make sure that. Okay, and go ahead and lift your tongue. Put your tongue to the left. Good, very good. And to the right. And now just stick your tongue straight out. I'm going to lift your top lip here. Good. Okay. All right, can you smile real big for me? Fantastic. Okay, so there is a little bit of tartar plaque buildup. No issue at all. We see that oftentimes with clients, so I'm going to go ahead and get our tools out, our little picks and mirrors and whatnot. I also have some So I'll be getting into the teeth with this after we've brushed them and picked out the hard to get buildup. Okay. to use first. We're going to get our picks out. And I'm just gonna get the mirror and pick and start working on it. In good hands. So let me get my mirror here and we'll get my pick scraper tool.
Okie dokie, you're doing a great job.
Jimmy, good to meet you.
Let's take a look at what he did.
Oh, I need to get my gloves on. Hang on a second. This keeps things in the most unconventional places. Why would you not have the gloves right in front of us? My side looks better, actually. So, that is awesome.
Just a couple more spots over here that I want to get for sure.
That sandpaper sound means that we've struck gold, which is cool. That's looking good. I'm gonna go get a coffee, but I'll come back when he starts the next part. Okay, so looks like he just wrapped up on that side. Let's take a quick look and see how he did. Both sides are looking really good. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and place my tools down, get our floss, like I said, get our floss ready here. And we'll get started on the actual flossing, and then we'll get brushing for the final step. So again, my brother's probably gonna come in and help with this part. Don't know when, but. So this is just going to allow me to get sort of in between the teeth where I wasn't able to get with our metallic pick and our scraper. So I'm just gonna do the same on this side. I'll get started. If he comes in and finishes that side before I get there, so be it. Okay. So we're just gonna, now we're just gonna get over here and get in there real good on that bottom section. And pop this in. So this side is looking really good. I think we're probably good to go there, so letting him finish up. I see that he got here a little late. What's now? And once he finishes up, we'll get to the brushing part, and then we'll be done. for some reason, they have us on tour right now with He was pretty big in like the 2000s, but kind of not huge anymore. Okay, can you smile real big for me? I just need to get back here to this back part of the cheek. Good. Right there. Thank you. What is this? It's like a light. Okay, gotcha. What's it like? Do you say what it's for? Check for plaque and stuff. Oh, okay. I went to dental school. Yeah, I didn't, was a dentist for a year. And then I found my calling as a screamo artist. You know how it is. Sometimes we just switch up things. Cleaning teeth was never my passion. I'm more into, the scene. No, kind of cringy. Okay, I'll stop. Let me go puff one down over there. But I'll be back when he gets on the next part. What are we doing? Probably brushing next. Okay. I'll see you in a minute. Okay, my dear friend. So let's take another look here. See how we're doing.
Open up wide for me, please.
Thank you. Let's take a look at these teeth here on the bottom row. Top row here. Alright.
Okay, go ahead and put your tongue to the roof of your mouth, would you? I want to just see up underneath.
Okay, looks like he did a really good job as well on this side, so I think we're gonna go ahead and start with the brushing now. And this part is what my clients tend to find the most relaxing. I have this wonderful Hello Epic Whitening toothpaste here. Activated charcoal product, all natural, no fluoride or anything like that. It's gonna cause any potential long-term effects on you. It's got fresh mint and coconut oil, so it's a very healthy product.
I like to make sure my clients feel environmentally conscious when it comes to what they're consuming. I wouldn't want to use anything on you guys that I wouldn't personally use myself.
Find that very important. So again, I'm gonna go ahead and start on this side. And we'll just go ahead and get this applied to our brush here. refreshing here, so.
Let's just. Pushing up and down to clean away any of the residual. Also want to make sure that we're getting in the cavities of the teeth. Not to say you have cavities, but just the divots so that we clean out any potential food leftovers, anything gross like that. Okay,
and we're gonna go ahead and pull your lip down again. Get that front row here. I think we're good to go there. I'm going to go ahead and step away really quick, let him finish up, and I'll be right back with you. Okay. How's everything feel? Alright. Looks good. I mean, it could be. If you use like normal toothpaste, like most doctors do, it'd probably be better results, but he's all like environmental and stuff, so. Huh. Well, you know, I'm not a dentist, so it's kind of not my place to tell him what to do. But I was about to start sweating through leather, if you can believe that, so I'm gonna go ahead and pull your lips down. finish this portion.
Busy day.
Well, I mean, I have a busy day. Do you have a busy day today? Okay, that looks really good. I think that's gonna do it. I think he went to go check on something. Not sure what he's doing, but I'm gonna go ahead and bounce. I got rehearsal before the show. So, hey, if you guys get bored, you and your person you came with get bored, come check us out. Yeah. Okay, cold one's on me. If I see you there, I'm jumping on you. I'm also gonna probably push you around a little bit in the pit. That's okay. I'll see you later. It was good. Cleaned your teeth. All right, my friend. How's everything going? Everything feel good with him on his side? Good. Good, good, good. I like to hear that. Well, I want to take a look at our final product here. Okay. See how everything's lined up. Go ahead and open your mouth wide for me. Just say, ah. I'm going to go ahead and pull your bottom lip down here. Top lip now.
Taking a look at those front row of teeth there. And at the back here. Smile there. Good. Just gonna pull your cheek out to the side here. And same thing on this side. Just pulling your cheek out to the side. Making sure that everything is uniform and how it should be.
My friend, you look fantastic. I think that everything turned out exactly how it needed to. Very clean teeth. We got all the plaque, tartar buildup removed. Very fresh breath now. Better than what you had coming in here for sure. And everything looks fantastic. I'm just giving you a hard time, by the way. But I appreciate you coming in. Thanks for trusting my brother. You know, he's going to make it, I hope, one day. But anyway, I'll see you again next time. Don't be a stranger if you're in any issues down the line with your teeth. Don't refrain from giving me a call. I'll answer all times of the day. Sure thing. All right. See you next time.